to special needs in areas of health, education, social awareness. And our goal, our mission for this year is to helping those with special needs pursue a higher education, such as college students or anyone who wants to pursue further or higher education. One of the students that we have all collectively committed to help today is Miss Rachel Barcelona. Miss Rachel Barcelona, she's an individual with autism, Asperger's, and epilepsy. Rachel is a beautiful model, living by her title of Miss Southeastern U.S. Ambassador 2018. After her incredible performances at Madison Square Garden, New York Fashion Week, and her recent applauding performance at the National Hockey League in front of 20,000 audience, Rachel is here today to perform and plead for higher education. Her desire is to graduate from the University of South Florida and one day open her own school for children with disabilities.
Go Rachel.
Gift of Life USA is helping raise funds for Rachel and several other special needs students who want to pursue college education, both from childhood to adolescence. Let's join Rachel in the national anthem.
Can we please ask everybody to rise first for the American national anthem? We have the flag right there, and the Indian national anthem, we have the flag on the screen.